Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Faster, no.
Is the one who saw their camp?
That's right.
Sakai.
Sensei Ishikawa, is all this Tomoe's work?
She and her Mongols have been busy. A woman here named Ran knows where to find her.
Lead the way. How does she know where Tomoe's camp is?
She stumbled on it while foraging in the woods.
She's lucky to be alive.
Everyone with her was killed. Is your name Lan?
Yes, my lords.
The Mongols who did this to you, they were led by one of our own.
Tomoe, I'll never forget that face. She used to ride with a group of thieves who lived here.
That's not possible. Tomoe is from Umugi Prefecture.
She found her way here. Her bow terrorized Otsuna for years. People used to say she could knock a falcon from the sky, blindfolded.
This camp you found, where is it?
The forest, southwest of here. Between the river and the western shore.
Damn her. The lessons I taught her, the secrets I shared. Oh, wasted. You old fool. Why did she lie to me?
Tomoe never told you any of that.
Before we fought, I offered to adopt Tomoe as my daughter, make her samurai.
For someone like her, that's quite a change in fortune.
And I took it away.
Because she's a hired killer.
Because her sensei failed her. She fell back into the life she knew.
It's one thing to wreck your chance at a better life, but to terrorize your own people.
I am aware, Sakai.
Are you? Can I count on you to do what needs to be done?
We have a camp to find. We need to stop Tomoe before she takes more lives.
Good news is, Tomoe fell back to a place she knows, because she's desperate.
She has the Mongol Empire on her side.
The more we damage her efforts, the more likely the Khan withdraws his support.
We could use that to our advantage, drive a wedge between them.
What if we did, and Tomoe abandoned the Mongol cause?
If she she was willing to fight back against the Mongols, we could use that.
That would be useful. Until the moment she put an arrow in your back.
The woman we spoke to said Tomoe terrorized people here. It must have been years ago. Tomoe would have been young.
In her teens. And holding her own among bandits. Hmm.
Difficult for someone twice her age. And you never suspected anything.
When she began her study with me, she hid a small blade in her sleeve. And she secretly hoarded food.
I can see how you could overlook those signs.
There were others. I wanted to make her my heir so badly. I blinded myself to the truth. The camp should be nearby.
Perfect terrain for archers lying in wait.
Keep your eyes open. Dismount here. Stay low and find a good place to scout the camp. Up here.
Seen this before.
What do you see?
Japanese arrows.
Of course.
Bodies used for archery practice.
Tomoe's signature. Shut this camp down. Keep your eyes open for Tomoe.
Ready when you are, Sensei.
I'll stay hidden until you strike.
She was seen here recently.
Look around.
Sensei, over here.
could be Tomoe.
The sensei and the ghost. I'm getting tired of you two.
Your archers are dead. It's over. Ambush!
Go after Tomoe. I'll hold these fools off.
Tomoe, this only ends one way.
Keep telling yourself that.
There's nowhere to go, Tomoe.
You need to work harder, Lord Sakai.
Where's she going?
Tomoe!
So you're old Sakai. The sensei's new pet.
And you're a gifted archer who had a chance at a better life, and threw it away.
Is that what he told you?
Tomoe, why are we talking?
So I can warn you to watch your back. My sensei tried to kill me. He'll try the same with you.
Thanks for the warning, but I'm here to end this.
It's already over. I have nothing. No one.
Put the bow down, Tomoe. Has she lost her mind? No sign of her. I should tell Sensei Ishikawa. Giving life to all. A wandering mind searches. Visions always clear.
Quickly, Nobu! Fight me!
Temple of Jin Aktuna!
Sakai, what happened?
Tomoe could have killed me, but she didn't.
You let her get away.
She jumped off a cliff. I saw her.
You saw what she wanted you to.
She sounded desperate.
She is, because of us.
Why does she think you'll turn on me?
She doesn't. She's trying to drive a wedge between us, and it's working.
No, it's not.
Good. But the next time you wonder if I can do what's needed, ask yourself first.
Tomoe isn't finished yet. My guess is she'll go north to curry favor with the Mongols.
We'll find her.
Negium Harsinta.
Yeah!
Better your bow. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Thank you.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Nothing more I can do at the moment. Your blade will keep us safe.
I'll protect you.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Worthy of a samurai. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride. Whispers drawing near. Darkness grows and reaches out, hidden from all sight.
Come and fight!
Correct shit, come from you! Jump harak to join.
My life is yours, Lord Sakai.
I'll see that you keep it. I could use information about the area.
I don't know much. Just that the Mongols have taken over the lighthouse on Kubara's coast.
A fine outpost for scouting. Thank you.
Stand and fight me!
Good noble.
Looking for me?
Unknown horizons. Peer through the mist and we'll be shielded, first to fall.
Thank you.